chances.
Oh, God, I hate
his
women.
Oh, yes, so you don't really want his chance. You only get a few balls.
I have a fancy cuckoo Macaulay now, too.
Fancy cuckoo? Faith Martin?
Certainly.
Oh, Jesus.
Certainly, he's been on his tongue, sure, long.
Sure, Martin, get no support here.
No, we'll have to support Martin, too.
Oh, what about Megan, do you think how you go with him or what?
Well, he's put on an awful lot of weight, Joe. Well, I tell you, I think he needs his Armalite with him at night, because I'm in queer order. I've stopped drinking and all that crack, you know.
Right.
He's doing a bit of bumming in our doing, but I think I'll take Cleeky and a whole lot with him at night.
Cleeky, you know?
I'm just getting a fed up. I mean, you know, I think I'll fight the one-armed army at night.
Right. But what happened now? Somebody mentioned earlier on they wouldn't like to be you if you won.
Well,
what do you think?
They'll not see me if I win.
Well, did you see the Bill Martin last Saturday up in the football field? He scored a goal, you know.
I heard that. It's a talk of the place. I heard that. Well,
he says he's out for goal now.
He's told me about 20 times already in the false pass. He's been the false pass, you know.
Yeah.
All this pain will do him no good tonight, but...
So, what, do you reckon you have to be carried home?
Well... I don't want to hit him too hard tonight, just in case they all gang up on me, you know, especially as our down crowd.
Well, now, listen, I don't notice too many our down men here, but I notice a sneaky wee one sitting over there in the back, Jimmy Barrett.
Jimmy's making
is
sure.
Is he a secret weapon?
RG Jim has a tip about Martin. I'm telling him to take him to get his Armalite for him tonight in the holy our down here. What do you say on that, Jimmy?
Martin Megan. Why, this is Coco. I'm tired of knocking about. Macaulay!
Well, look at that
He says, you're better looking me at all. I hope you're not putting illegal substances in there.
Everybody got a towel.
not below the belt neck. Keep him up. It's very close this fight at the minute, but it looks like Megan's on top of the moment. I heard that, Patsy. I heard that. What's the decision there, referee? Is there a decision on this one? No decision again? You haven't got them to make a decision. Make a decision. Right, there's going to be a break, man. They're going around the ruffle. Tickets here. Five ruffles.
In your experience, what do you think of the crack tonight?
It's all good crack. I think everything, I guess, is it's good crack. And it's good to see that, Jim McCauley's in between them. I mean, Jim's been in the ring and he knows when boys are actually getting hurt. So once he sees anybody getting hurt, and hurt at all, he's able to step in and stop anybody from getting hurt bad. So it's all good fun.
Yeah, I agree. There was very little chance of anyone being hurt, as you say. But what about the two heavyweights from Mark Doyne? Would you give any of them a little winner?
It's hard to give. I mean, there's no winner. There's no such a thing as a winner or loser in a contest, I guess. Think of both boys. I mean, it takes a lot of courage to get in there. As soon as you get in through the ropes, I mean, if people have never got in between the ropes and seen how tired you can actually get, I mean, after 3 minutes, you've worked very, very hard.
Yeah, you might say diplomatically there's no winners, but you must realize that for months to come and hour down, they'll be arguing who won Coco or Martin. So you're being diplomatic.
It's always another good reason to have another rematch with another bill, isn't it?
Joe, Ford Angus and I caught him a couple of games in the first round, you know, thought I had him going.
I thought he got a bit lucky. He's a great enough behind him. He had a full support here.
Hold on a minute. This chair goes back a long fucking time, you know what I mean?
I had only my son, but I'm in big trouble.
You had your whole family in the corner. I had a look at it.
Oh, but this is going on too long. I thought it was 30 odd years.
Nobody's ever got a clean drink.
I don't think it was settled,
No, it's not settled.
I wore red velvet. just a neat bell, of course.
Poor Jenkins, sir, and there'll be an order of fund paid as soon as possible.
Oh.
Let's open the purse office.
Well, couldn't that go with that?
Let's open the purse office.
Didn't he not catch your crack and put you to blow, Martin?
Well, I put him down the first round.
But they mean that was a first round.
He was strong enough to go in the second round, put you down.
Well, he got in the second round. They got balls in.
Have it called a flip.
I think he was run out of battle.
A flip punt.
Aye,
well, now some people say that. Some people near me were saying it was a flip. It was a hard fight.
All of them 4 2-minute rounds for a different matter.
But I'll tell you, it's here, like, I'm looking for a 22 possible.